Hello, I'm George Takei. You may know me as Sulu from Star Trek, but what's less known is that I'm a survivor of the Japanese-American internment which was set into motion exactly 70 years ago by Executive Order 9066, signed by President Roosevelt. I remember that day in 1942 when soldiers carrying rifles and bayonets came to our home in Los Angeles and pounded on the door to force us all out. I remember my mother's tears as we were sent to live for weeks in horse stables and ultimately in internment camps surrounded by barbed wire and armed guards, all for the crime of looking like the people who bombed Pearl Harbor. In the end, over 120,000 loyal Americans, two-thirds of whom were U.S. citizens, were held for years as prisoners in these camps without charge or trial. On this day of remembrance, we pledge, never forget, never again.